An earthquake rattled part of southern Colorado overnight. The U.S. Geological Survey reported a 3.4 magnitude earthquake occurred in El Moro near Trinidad around 12:30 a.m. Anyone within about a 150-mile radius could have felt the shaking. No damage has been reported yet. Now, the agency says damage doesn't typically occur until the magnitude reaches about a 4 or a 5 magnitude.